isn't it?
Almost? Yeah, it's a mirror.
What do you think about that?
I mean, look what it did. Look what it did with Eric Clapton.
Yeah.
People were calling him God, and he went, wait a minute, I'm human.
One of the things it led on to, apart from your own success, is you've played with Stevie Wonder, incorporated a lot, right?
Thank you for that one. Stevie Wonder, I've been a fan of his since I can remember. Since primary school. First we did our version on the live album and mixed it in Stevie Wonder's studio, and out of result from that, he liked what we had done, and the next time he recorded, he calls me up and asked me to play on the character's album. So out of that comes also playing on the character's MTV special.
All right, let's.
Well, yeah. You know, the difference in the feels were.
How was your version feel?
Yeah. Ours was like, you know.
On a 1988 MTV special pulling out all the stops on Superstition.